Tonight we're going to feature Jason Simon, the Ravel, two movements of the Ravel G major Concerto. He is a remarkable pianist and musician, and his band will be leaving us at the end of the semester. Would you please do me a favor and help welcome to stage our soloist for this evening's concert, Jason Simon.
The main reason for that was my teacher. Dr. Tuscarolo has taken me to new places musically and pianistically that I wouldn't have thought possible before. And I'd only been with him for 2 years, actually even just a year and a half when I started thinking about where I wanted to attend school. And I felt that it was more important for me to be with a teacher who I knew would shape me and mold me as a pianist. So that way, when I did move on and start applying for graduate schools, I would be very well formed. You know, it's nice to have the degree from Juilliard or the degree from, you know, Royal Academy of Music or Manhattan School of Music, but I felt like for me at the time that it was really important to stay with a teacher who was doing a phenomenal job, and did. I mean, it paid off. I think my confidence has grown a lot because of all the opportunities that I've been given as a performer. Of course, I've learned a lot in my classes in music history, music literature, music theory, and oral skills, and all those music core classes that were required to get in. You know, I've had lots of outstanding professors who have worked, you know, one-on-one and in our small classes. We're lucky that we have great facilities here. We have a beautiful performance hall. We have a beautiful recital hall. The opportunities have been great. Because it's a smaller school and we don't have 500 pianists like you might have at IU Bloomington. So it's not, you know, IPFW is great, but IPFW is also really lucky that we're in a town like Fort Wayne, which has, it's not huge where you get lost, but it's also not so small that you lose those cultural opportunities. You know, we're very culturally attuned.